We're here at the Mercury Cafe. This is week one of 5 weeks at the Mercury Cafe, beginning Lindy Hop in May.
Sweet. So we did a lot of stuff tonight.
We're first.
Yeah, we did the
first.
Numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Leaders, we start with our left foot on count one.
Follows, we start with our right foot on count one. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Remember, your homework is to practice this rhythm everywhere you go. You can move around with it. Definitely can spin. So all sorts of things. Right, what we learned tonight. Do I have a diagonal?
4 8-counts.
Swing out.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Another swing out.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
A circle.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Touch. 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 So we can do it again. I'm changing the view. This
step,
angle.
Step, triple step. Step.
Swing out. So the rhythm is exactly the same.
Circle it up.
Until we get here with a tap, a tap, a tap, and then a tap, step. Cool. Okay, I think the other thing that we want to consider is that on the count 5, 3, and 4, if you're really setting your partner somewhere, follows, you come in with some momentum, right, so that you stay connected to this arm. That's sweet.
All right, that's what we got. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys. I'll see you next time. Yeah.